Hey guys, Dan Robles here real quick with a fast video on how to save or convert a AI file from Illustrator into a 3D printable file using two free pieces of software, Inkscape and Fusion 360. So first in Inkscape, I'm going to open the AI file. Go to open, you select your AI file, leave all the default settings alone. Next, you are going to File, Save As, and resave it as a .dxf. Once you click Save, minimize Inkscape and open Fusion 360. In Fusion 360, you are going to click File, Open, and open the .dxf file you just created. Once you have the .dxf file open, you will have different lines that you can use to create a solid extrusion by selecting the areas that you wish to convert into a 3D object. There's a blue arrow here that you can drag. For now, I'm going to pick an arbitrary distance that keeps the object proportional to what I want to print. And not worrying too much about dimensions here because I can scale it in the 3D print software. Over on the right hand side, you click OK. Next, you are going to save it. This saves it to the cloud. And the final step is to select under File, Export, and change the file type to a .stl. When you export this STL file, then you'll have the file that you need to be able to send to your 3D printer.